Hi guys, how's it going? Today I'm going to show you how you can fix the common there might be a problem with the driver for the Wi-Fi adapter error on Windows 11. This issue can be troublesome, but we'll go through several steps to get you back online. So let's get started. First, what you need to do is go to the Windows search bar and type CMD or command prompt. Now right-click on it and select Run as Administrator and say yes to continue. Here you can execute a few commands, but don't worry, because I will write these commands in the video description as well. So let's start by first typing netch space int space ip space reset space c colon slash reset log dot txt and press enter. This will reset all logs regarding the network issue. And now type ipconfig space slash flush DNS and press enter. Now we have successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. Finally, you need to type netch space winsock space reset and press enter. Now it's asking successfully reset the winsock catalog, but you have to restart your device. So type exit on the command prompt and press enter. Restart your device, and as you can see, the issue has been fixed. And that's all there is to it. If you found this video helpful, then please smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.